During 2017, a lot of big things happened here at Buffett. Beginning our list is the solar eclipse celebration that took place on August 21st. An event like this only comes around every 30 to 40 years, so our school went all out for it. Special glasses were purchased, and every student and activities filled the day, including the solar eclipse viewing on the football field. Another big change at Buffett was the addition of Club Wednesday during homeroom. At the end of last year, each student selected a special club that they would be a part of on Wednesdays. Some popular clubs included DIY, care, bocce ball, ukulele, and scrapbooking. Each club runs one semester long, then students will attend a brand new club after winter break. The next big thing in Buffett was the new student phone policy. In the past, students were not allowed to use their phones at any time while in our building. This year, a new policy was instituted allowing the use of phones any time before school. This means that students in the hallways, cafeteria, gym, or library before school have the option to use their cell phones. Just missing the top spot is every student getting a brand new laptop. A part of OPS Tech Bond, this year every student in 5th grade through 8th grade were given an HP Stream Mini and carrying case. While most schools aren't allowing students to take them home, this isn't the case for Buffett. The rollout of our one-to-one initiative has been very exciting for both the students and staff. Topping our list of biggest Buffett stories of 2017 is the change of leadership at our school. As you may know, Buffett has three brand new administrators. Leading our school now is Mr. CK, who replaced Dr. Ortega. We also added Dr. Wilson, who is the assistant principal and athletic director, replacing Ms. Prime. The final addition, Ms. Krebs, who became our second dean of students.
Beginning our list of people who had the best year, we have Elon Musk. Musk is the billionaire owner of companies such as Tesla and SpaceX. This year was big for him and his companies as they came out with new models of self-driving cars, innovative batteries, and even reusable rockets. Moving on with our list, we have Jeff Bezos. This is the founder and CEO of Amazon. 2017 was very good to Bezos. He overtook Bill Gates to officially become the world's most richest man. With the surge in Amazon's stock price, Bezos gained a net worth of $98.2 billion. In the middle of our list is Dwayne The Rock Johnson. Over the past several years, he has blown up in Hollywood, and this year is no exception. In 2017, he became the highest paid action star, acted in Jumanji, Baywatch, and was even rumored to be a possible presidential candidate in the future. Just missing the top spot is Selena Gomez. The pop star had a very busy year producing the popular Netflix show, 13 Reasons Why, coming out with many hit songs such as Bad Liar, and underwent a life-changing kidney transplant from her best friend. To top it off, Gomez was recently named Woman of the Year by Billboard. Topping our list of celebrities who had the best year is Scott Frost. Ever since playing for the Huskers in the 1990s, Frost had a dream to be the head coach for Nebraska. In December, this dream came true after he signed a contract worth $35 million. On top of this, he was also the only coach in college football to have an undefeated season with the UCF Knights and was named the Home Depot Coach of the Year.
Starting our list of top tech and science stories in the innovation of SpaceX. Early this year, the aerospace company led by Elon Musk successfully both launched and landed the Falcon 9 rocket that had already been used. This is the first time a rocket has been reused and is a huge cost-saving measure for space travel. Next on our list is Nintendo Switch. This is the latest and newest control system for the Japanese company. It was released March third and is a follow-up from Nintendo's Wii U that did very poor in the sales. The unique thing about this system is the control that hooked up to television or can be handheld. Landing in the middle of our list is a crazy hurricane season we had this year. This year, three major hurricanes made landfall in the United States: Irma, Harvey, and Maria. This caused serious economic problems and physical destruction. For example, Hurricane Harvey became the costliest Atlantic hurricane for nearly $200 billion in damage. Next on our list is the iPhone X. The phone was released November 3rd. It is the special 10th anniversary of the first iPhone and includes many features that the previous iPhones did not have, including Face ID. It is also the most expensive iPhone to date, costing consumers $1,000. Coming in at number one for Tech and Science News is the coast-to-coast solar eclipse that happened on August 21st. This is the first solar eclipse that passed over the entire United States since 1979, and was celebrated not only by scientists but everyday people around the world. In fact, it was such a big event that our school dedicated an entire day just to be celebrated.
Goodbye to many celebrities. Starting our list is comedian Ralphie May, who died October 6th. May was a talented comedian known for his extensive touring and comedy specials on Netflix. He first gained fame for placing second in the first season of NBC's The Last Comic Standing. Another well-known celebrity we lost this year was Chester Bennington, who died on July 20th. This talented musician was known for his role as the lead singer of Linkin Park. He will be remembered for his ability to blend different music genres, including rap, metal, and rock. Another musician we said goodbye to is rock and roll legend Chuck Berry, who died on March 18th. Berry was considered a pioneer in rock music and was one of the first musicians to be induced in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. His hits include classic songs such as Johnny B. Goode and Maybelline. Our next celebrity is actor Adam West, who died June 9th. He was a huge part of DC Comics, famously playing Batman in the 1960s television series. More recently, he has become very active as a voice actor, providing his voice to shows such as The Simpsons, Rugrats, Kim Possible, and Family Guy. Our final celebrity is another Rock and Roll Hall of Fame member. Singer-songwriter Tom Petty passed away at the age of 66 on October 2nd. This rock legend sold more than 80 million records with his band Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers, and was a significant member of the rock community in the 70s and 80s. Oh, I want something just like this.
Crazy, you take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. There's nothing holding me back.
Thunder, 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 thunder,
thunder, thunder.
Smell like you every day, discovering something brand new. Well, I'm in love with your body.